For CISOs and security practitioners, an effective security strategy hinges on the ability to respond quickly and make swift, informed decisions. Not in hours or days, but in context of what's happening right now. This is the industry's first code-to-cloud dashboard, a single view of your cloud environment that continuously tracks your security and offers the actionable insights and quantifiable proof that leadership demands. Prisma Cloud processes over 1 trillion events globally each day, including cloud configuration changes, network flows, detected incidents, and more. As the program processes new events, the latest events ticker in the code-to-cloud dashboard continuously updates users with critical risks and urgent incidents. Enabling early detection of security issues at the infrastructure as code stage, the dashboard aligns with shift left security. As you move from runtime to code, you'll notice a trend. While code errors increase, runtime risk is decreasing, signaling your organization's transition towards a prevention-first design. As practitioners remediate alerts and vulnerabilities, they can easily quantify and showcase the progress of alerts their teams are burning down in the middle 3 pillars. Starting from runtime, users see the urgent incidents and attack paths effectively remedied. How can management hold teams accountable for resolving security issues? The code-to-cloud dashboard allows you to define applications, business units, or teams, and assign owners to resolve identified risks. By attaching owners to risks, you ensure that visibility goes hand in hand with responsibility, empowering your team with actionable insights that guide them to address potential issues, rather than passively monitoring the situation. The code-to-cloud dashboard can provide updates on latest events happening within your cloud environment, develop progress reports to help you provide updates to leadership, and create a secure by design environment for your applications and data.